Hey guys, quick tutorial this week on how to install LUTs in Adobe Premiere Pro. First up, let's take a look at how to install LUTs on a PC, and then we will go over the install procedure for Mac as well. For your PC, you'll need to move LUT files to the Premiere Pro folder. By default, we can find this folder in Program Files, Adobe, then click Adobe Premiere Pro CC, whichever version you're using, Lumetri, LUTs, and then find the Creative folder. Just copy your LUT files into that Creative folder. Restart Premiere Pro, and the LUTs should populate in the LUTs drop-down box within the Lumetri color panel. And that's pretty much it. On a Mac, open a new search window, go to Library, then Application Support, then Adobe, then Common, then click on the LUT folder. Now find the Creative folder and click on that. If you don't see a Creative folder here, you can just create a new one and name it Creative. Now you can copy each individual LUT file that you want to use into this Creative folder. Be sure that you don't actually place folders within this folder, just the individual files themselves. Now the next time you load up Adobe Premiere and use the LUT drop-down box in the Lumetri Color tab, you should see the LUTs you copied populated in the drop-down box for easy use. And that's pretty much it, guys. If you watched the video this long, first of all, thank you very much. Be sure to leave the word install along with any questions or comments you have in the discussion below so I can know who my number one viewers are. I have an online store where you can find all sorts of cool filmmaking resources, many of them totally free, so please follow the link in the description below and check those out. We also have some really cool merch available as well if you'd like to support the channel that way. Big thanks to our channel members, including our newest journeyman member, ROMUALD, as well as veteran members, Andre Vanden Heever, David Coles, and Paul Kane. If you would like to learn more about becoming a channel member, click the join button next to subscribe on the channel's header to find out more. Thank you guys so much for coming along on this filmmaking journey with me. I am Ryan, and I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye.